Well, now in the city of Spartanburg, we have learned this man was arrested after police say he cut a man's throat. This is Jeremiah Lofton. Police tell us he slit the victim's throat with the intent to kill this victim. It all happened on John B. White Senior Boulevard last month. However, Lofton was just picked up this week and is now in jail charged with attempted murder. We don't have an update yet on the victim's condition.